Hey guys, and welcome back to Zombie! So, in the last episode, we robbed a nursery and met a new zombie. One that could bloody teleport, which is going to be a freaking nightmare. But hopefully, we can upgrade a couple of weapons. Oh, we'll be doing that one. How's that going? Right, what else can we upgrade? Shotgun. Fire spread. No. Can I have that? What about spread? Yeah. Hey, no, that's firing speed. Oh, screw it, but eight. Right, let's. I might change a weapon actually. So, what do I have in my backpack? I have no ammo for. Hey, wait. What are they? Assault rifle ammo. I do have. Why would it not let me read? Ah, screw it, I don't care. Right, I'm definitely taking my shotgun. Bing! Definitely having that because it will come in handy. Something mental. Right, I need to get myself back to Spitalfields Green. It's the easiest way of doing that. Bacon fields. Will that work? Can I sneak this way? Let's have a look. We can try for now. See where it ends us. Whoop. Ends us? Lands us. What the fuck was that? That was not a good noise. I'm very worried about that noise, to be honest. That did not sound pleasant. Climb on. Climb on. Sneak out. Ah. Ah, bollocks to you. We are going back down here. Down. Spitalfield Green. I've got the medicine. I've got to give it to the man. And get the petrol. Oh, I hate all these weird little noises. Alright. Run, 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 run. Oh. And exit. Right. Let's get to the petrol station. The noises! There are new noises that are turning up everywhere and it's freaking me out a bit. Right. With a bit of luck, there'll be nothing out here.
Hello? Can anyone hear me? Please help us. There are three of us here in St. George's Church on Brick Lane. We have food, water, even some guns, but we're trapped. Please, if there are any police out there or anyone who can help, please help us. Please.
Oh, that sounds like a trap if ever I heard one. It's rough round St. George's way. I'd be surprised if that church has got a single pane of glass left by now, let alone a secure hoard of food and guns.
Yeah, that sounds very suspect to me. Oh, piss. Right, using my old trusty this. Huh. Yeah. See ya. Turn round.
Nasty business and no mistake.
Oh my god, you killed the kid.
You've earned it. Knowing Vikram, the petrol will be stashed somewhere secure. You'll have to get past whatever security he's put in place.
Whoa, whoa. Hey. He's got one of those assholes that follows you around the room. Ugh. Right. Oh, I've already looted him. This is actually pretty cool. Ah, what do we have? Upgrade your survival pad. Use scan hacker to reach fuel. Ah. Okay. Scan hacker. I don't know what this actually scan hacker does. Right, let's Oh, I'm not allowed upstairs. Okay. Looks like we're going back outside. Exit. Oh, I get it. I can... Ah, can I use it on this door? What the fuck was that? Right, see. Hack, 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 hack. Come on, hack that bitch up. There we go. Oh, I'm loving that. I've got fuel.
Nice work. Now hurry back. That generator's running on fumes.
Yeah.
They'll probably try and blame this on the immigrants, you know. But don't fall for it. Look around.
That is...
The blight doesn't discriminate. Immigration was always a distraction. To let the idiots in, the only thing better than a shotgun is a pump-action shotgun.
You're not wrong there, pal. You are not wrong there. Where's my pump action? Let's get some pump action going on. Yes. Hi. Generator needs sorting out. Wait, was that something? No. Oh, it must have been a little reflection off a bit of water or something. Yep. Tap, 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 tap. Take shortcut. Cool. Right, let us go. We are going to go back, first of all, to the safe house. Refuel our generator. Escape. Here we go. Over here and ding-a-ling. Back in business. Interesting shower. Cool. Right, if I remember, by the way. We have now... No, no, here we go. Notebook. No, notebook. What is it? Map! That's what we want. We need to go... Where? Save the girl. Bricklayer Flats, was it? Can't remember. Where's my objectives? This. My ID. My missions. Ah, here we go. Return the safe house. Save the girl. It's a waste of time, but I don't even touch how what kind of person does that make me? That is completely true. Right. Guess where I'm going. Oh, save. I'll save it first. The last thing I want to do is die and have to redo all that again. Luckily, this only takes a couple of seconds. And... There we go. Cool. Right. Take shortcut. Where? Well, Bricklayer Flats. I'm sure she said Bricklayer Flats. Let's have a look anyway. Right. Ooh. Would help if I knew where I was going. Reach. Ah, here we go. Reach access to St. George's Church. Okay. That sounds like something I'm may be able to do. Oh well. Ah. Might as well take this guy out. Hello. You may have something nice. Oh. I see my... Ah. Oh, he slid behind me for some freaking reason. No idea why. Weird physics. C4, run. Hide. Oosh. Well, that's one way of getting out. Oh, shit. Sorry. Ah. Damn it. This is like one of those special fiery... Come on. Die. Die. Stay down. Come on. And... Wow, he went kind of insane then. What do we have here? Oh, okay. Finding speed upgrade. Oh. Wait, what do you mean pick up? Ah, handgun ammo. That'll do. Oh well. Next. I don't think this is the way I wanted to go. Well then I don't remember. Let's wander through here. Run free. Hang on. Where's my map? Map? My map. Okay. Oh, this is going to prove a little trickier. I've got to get out of there. No, that's not the way. Screw it, this is probably the right way. I don't know. Alright, tell you what. Let's have a look at my objectives. Right, my mission, save the girl. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. Well, that is what I want to do. Admittedly, I don't know where I am. I've got to check my map again, Anna. Save the girl. What's this? Reach the roof, blah, blah, blah. Collect 7 letters for Doc. Reach access to St. George's Church. I'm sure she said Brick Lane Flats. Right. If not, I'll just cut this bit out. But if I'm right, it should just be through here. We shall have to see, won't we? Right. I don't think I ever got the thing for this. Tell you what. Okay. I want to go over there. Oop. Boof. Ow. Shit, that didn't go well. Oh, come on. Oh, shit. A monkey. Ow. Haha. See ya. Down you go. Down you go. Down. Down. Wow, that just... did not go well for you. Ah, screw you. I'll leave you there for a little while, and let's see. Alright. Wait. Ah. Just, will you stay down? Barricaded. Open. Infected. Infected. Oh, he's got crossbow bolts. I'll be having them. Loot. Still not how I get in the way. Which is kind of insane. Empty. Then we'll go down here. And through here. And that was the worst party ever. Right. We've got Miss Pissy Pants here. Ah! Oh, you bloody hit me! Stay down. Whoa! I said stay down, thank you. Have I taken a really, really stupid way of getting here? Wait, you're not going to let me up there? Oh, come on. Don't be a dick. Climb on. Oh, come on. You are kidding me. You're not letting me get back over there? And you're not letting me through there? You are kidding me. Okay, so I think I know where I screwed up. I've had a bit of a wander around, haven't found anything, but I forgot about this mission marker here near the safe house. And I think I'm supposed to follow that. Oh. It's now behind me. Excellent. Just what I needed. Ha! Right. Actually, I haven't been out here in absolutely ages. Where do I go? Down here? Whoa. Oh, rats. Right. This looks... Ah... Need scan hack. Okay. We shall do. And... Boom! Sweet! Hey, okay, boards. Oh! Ammo! Awesome. What's this? Can I pick that up? No. I can't go through there. In! Oh, great. Another bit of this. Ah! Right. And down we go. Down, 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 down. Is there going to be a session here? Of course there is. Through here. Up here to an exit. Boosh. Sweet. It's coming together now. Right. Okay. Oh, it's getting so annoying that all these places look exactly the same. Never mind. Where are we? Where are we? Up here. And... Boo! Oh, shit.
I don't know why I bother. Alright then. If she's telling the truth about those supplies, then let's at least try to keep you alive so you can bring some back. In the meantime,
I'm actually thinking north.
If it is a trap, you could lose everything.
Ah, shit. Yeah, I'm thinking it's a trap. How many more? Oh shit! Yeah! Get down! Get down! Get down! Get. Oh, mine. Oh, can't use mine. And. Oh! No! It would have been nice to have a grenade, but that ain't happening. Hey, wait. Let's see. Yeah. Oh, call me crazy, but I do not think these guys are going to let me... No. Yeah, one's up. Come on, then. Come on. Come to Papa. Good night. Oh. And... Really? Yeah. So, oh, shit, it's a mine. I don't think it was a freaking mine. I'm climbing on. Yeah, we're staying away from that. And down. And. When I say down. I mean down. Holy shit! Where did you guys come from? Oh, that guy was awesome. And you. Acquire viricide. Oh, yeah. That will hopefully stop me from getting destroyed again. Right. Where am I going? Where am I going? Where am I going? Let's go through here. As there may be something I can use. Ah. Oh, there may be the way I need to go. Okay. And... I do not trust those people. Let's have a look in here. Oh, yeah. C4 and handgun ammo. That is what we needed. Right, I'm hoping there'll be somewhere I can save soon enough. Q, push. Cool. And climb on. Oh, hello. How many times have I killed you? Lots. Honda. Right. See ya. Anything I can pick up? No. Oh. Keep finding these little places, but there's nothing for me to pick up. Right, we've got a box of nothing. Never mind. Okay. What do we have here? Zombie. Oh, he's got something. Yes. Okay. Oh, dear. I don't think this is gonna end well for me at all. Loot. Ah, oh, she's got something. Yes. Carbine ammo. That's no good for me. And nothing. Wow, is everybody dead? Okay. Wow, I've still got plenty of battery, thankfully. But... Right. I saw a vent. Let's go in here. Hopefully, there'll be something nice. Damn you. Ah, bollocks to it. Ah. Happy. Who else? Who else wants a bit? Right. Barricaded. Opened. Loot. Loot. Empty. This looks kind of grim. I'm shutting that door. Yeah, there's bounty. Oh! And... ha! Ha ha ha! Oh, I can't use that. Damn. Right. Ah. See. Spread upgrade. Mental container. Empty. Anything in here? No. I really ought to use this thing more often because it does save a lot of pissing about. Hey. Ah, what do we have? We have an arrow. Ha 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 ha. Okay. Q. Yeah. Pass away. And under we go. Right. We are getting places. Oh. Through here. Definitely going through here first. Right. Cool. E. Almost there. Cool. Tap, 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 tap. Done. Take shortcut. Yep. That'll be happening. And we are going to go back to the safe house. Yes. Yeah. Back we are. And straight to the save point. Right, and there we go. I'm going to call this quits for this episode. So we finally found where we're supposed to be going. Oh, thank God for that. That took me a good 30, 40 minutes. That was a pain. But anyway, we're there and we can go straight back there. But anyhow, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video and I shall see you next time. But until then, take care.